what's up? My name is Justin Shekoski from the band Saosin, and I've been wanting to do another video lesson for a while, but I couldn't decide a song to do. So I went on our message board and asked a couple people, and majority of people said to do Collapse, just because there's a lot of tabs on the internet that are really kind of funky and stuff. So I'd rather just kind of do it, and everybody will know the right way to play it. I'll do the intro, the verse, the couple harmonics in the chorus, and then the bridge kind of breakdown part. Yeah, and let's get to it. So the first riff is kind of a stretched out riff. It's 5-7 on the A string. In our case, we're tuned to D standard, so it's D, G, C, F, A, D, from lowest to highest. I guess that's the D, G, I guess that's a G string. We'll call that the fifth string. So it's 5-7, 9-5 on the fourth string, and then 7-9 on the fifth string again, and you repeat that twice. And then you do a little tail. It's 5-7, and then 9, and then 7 again. So you put them together. You have the intro of the song. It's the first thing you hear. After that, it kind of adds low notes into that same idea. So you start with a low note. Do the first four notes of the first riff. Another low note. 7-9, another low note. 5-7. Two low notes. Then a little tail. And then you do a walk up. It's open, open, 7, open, 7, 9, open, 10, 9, open, 9, 10, 12, 9, and then 11 on the third string. So the intro riff slowly goes. So here's it at like a little bit more of a normal speed. So the verse kind of is where we start messing around with the time, the feel of it. If you tried to nod your head on the quarter notes, you'll kind of get confused because the accents start coming on weird, like up a beats. So the first half of the verse is all the accents are on the downs, and then the second half of the verse it starts going on the ups and it starts sounding really strange. So check it out. I'll tap it and play it kind of slowly so you could kind of get the feel. So as you can see, like the first part feels kind of normal, and then the second part kind of it's on the ups and kind of weird parts of the ups too, until it comes back to the one on the very end of the verse, or actually it repeats twice. So here it is. It's two opens, 9-10. You do open between the two. Three more opens. Then do a little pull off from 12 to 9 on the fourth string. Do another open, a hit on the ninth, and then two more opens, and then 12 open, 11 open on the third string. So check it out, this is it really slow. Kind of add a harmonized note, like a harmony in there. Bo normally plays it on his riff, so it just sounds cool if you're playing it on your own. The harmony is. So after that, that's where the timing gets weird. It's just one open, 9, 10, and then another open, and then 12, 9, 12 on the fourth string, and then 9 on the third string. So that first. And then do open 9, open 10. And just keep repeating that. So. And then you do a little tail. It's 9, 10, 12, 9, 11 on the third. Okay, so after you repeat the verse riff twice, right before the chorus, you go back into the intro riff really fast. The chorus is a pretty simple rhythm part and then a harmonic part over it. So this is my part, it's the harmonic part. It is 7 on the second string, 5 on the third string, and then 12 and 12 on the first and second string. And then you kind of repeat it like this. So that's how you do it. It's really simple, but it kind of adds a cool like bell ringy sound over the chorus. It's kind of neat, but very simple, very useful. Okay, so the last part of the song is the bridge part. It's kind of like Bo and I doing a lot of harmonies and kind of going between a rhythmic thing between the low notes and the high notes. So this is it really slow. This is only my part too, so I'll tell you the harmonies when they come in, when we get to them. So that's it, kind of slow. It's really just a rhythmic thing. The low note you hit 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you hit the high note 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you hit the low note twice, and then the high note once. Hit the low note 2 more times, and then the 3 twice. And then the only other thing at the end, you do a slide from 12, or 2, to 4, to 2, and then to open. And it's just a slide and a pull off. Then the second part of the bridge is when Bo and I start doing a harmony. So I do this, basically the intro riff. While Bo is going. that sounds like That's pretty much it for the bridge. It goes between those two riffs a couple times, and it's basically like that first intro riff kind of revisited and chopped up so it kind of sounds neat. After that, it goes one more time with the chorus, and then that's it. So if you have any questions or you want me to go into farther detail, email me, set up a lesson, or just talk to me on the Saosin message boards or see me at a show when we play shows again. So talk to you soon. Take it easy. Bye.